Hello, my name is Fiona, and I'm 15, and I'm very tired at the moment, even though it's just 10 o'clock where I am, which is Scotland. But if Casey wants a video, he's getting a video, so here is a video for the channel that Casey is on called Lesson 7. I'm really tired. My channel is fionashizzle, shiz and cool, not shiz in the, you know, other bad word nobody's supposed to say. I've been YouTubing for a year tomorrow, which is not exciting for anybody apart from me, really, but you know. Sen! Hello! Sorry. You're my favourite. No, you're talking about your earphones? You got Christmas. My friend got the same ones, I think, except hers are pink, because, you know, she's that kind of person. And yeah, why are they so great? Because a lot of people have actually got them for Christmas. She's the only one I can think of right now. And why are they great? I don't really know. They look pretty cool, but I think that's like the only thing they have to their advantage. But educate me on your phones. For Christmas, I got GHDs, which I use way too much. My hair is very dry at the moment. Damn you, you beautiful things. They're so good. Anyway, and I also got lots and lots and lots and lots of books, including the Twilight series, which I finished today. Did anybody else feel sad that they finished Breaking Dawn and there's never going to be anything else? That's the end of it. That's the end of the whole thing. We'll never get to find out what happens to anybody. It's just... You know, my last hours of 2008 were spent drinking, but not in the sense that you think. I don't actually like champagne, but... My Uncle Donald kept filling my glass, so I had to down it, stupidly, to avoid tasting it. You can guess how that ended. I think somebody else asked about New Year's resolutions. Mine is... Well, did anybody see that film Yes Man? I didn't actually see it. I saw the trailer and thought it was a good idea. I knew it was going to be crap, because it's like... Jim Carrey, sorry. I'm trying to say yes to more things. Casey's a bit worried about this, I know that, but screw you, I'm gonna do it anyway. Laura, my puppy, was on this channel as well, the same week, which is, come on guys, two fillings in like less than 2 weeks, come on. That's a bit shocking. Doesn't happen on my channel, no sir. Sorry. And Laura, I did not know about this K-Nash obsession, and I'm gonna have to disown you, like right now. I do apologise, but that's the way it has to be. I'm sorry. You asked if I could live on one food only, what would it be? I would live on, if I was going to Starbucks and got those, a slice of blueberry swirl cheesecake, that's what I'd live on, which is kind of sad, because it's very expensive and I'd never ever get the opportunity. But still, it's really good. Oh, I love this stuff. I'd like to say welcome to Teal on a channel that is not mine. I'm just going to say welcome to him anyway. I like the eagle, despite the fact that you broke it. I think that's all I really have to say on this lovely, lovely channel that I have been chosen to fill in for. I'm moving like this because I'm trying to crack something. Okay, I'm just going to say it, right? Something is wrong with my shoulder and it's not working. Never mind. I'm going to leave you with that very disgusting fact. Bye!